both of you guys, man. I got the huge fight this Saturday. Biggest fight to end the year is Lomachenko Rigondeaux. What do you think, Bones?
Well, honestly, I think Lomachenko wins. Just only because skill-wise, believe me, they're even. Very, very even. But just Lomachenko is just a little bit bigger of a guy. That's the only thing different. But I'm telling you right now, from what I heard, though, Rigondeaux hits like a mule. So, we'll see. But honestly, I think that just Lomachenko is just a little bit too big for him.
What kind of fight is it going to get? Because is it going to get more excitement than people think? Or the people who think it's going to be too technical, maybe what people call boring? What do you
think? You know, both of them, I think it's going to be exciting because Lomachenko is going to make it exciting. And, not because of Rigondeaux, because Lomachenko is going to make it that way.
You got Lomachenko by a decision or by a knockout?
I don't think you can knock him out. I don't think it's going to happen. So I think he'll win by decision. Just outwork him. That's all.
Is the winner pound for pound number one, or do you got someone else up there number one?
You know, that's funny you say. I don't even think about it right now. But I don't think he'd be pound for pound right now. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
If Loma wins, he's
not yet. But I hope my boy Errol Spence. I hope that boy just goes straight to the top. Boy, that boy can fight. So.
Well, everybody want to see Errol Spence fight Keith Thurman.
I would like to see that. I'd love to see Errol Spence fight anybody. I don't care who it is.
You know? You just like watching Errol Spence fight.
They just do it because he's just hardworking, strong, and he's the next Floyd. I mean, he's clean. He works hard. I mean, Floyd like put the blueprint down on how to do it. Just no one can follow it.
You think Spence beats Terrence Crawford?
100%.
Yeah. All right, Parnell.
Only because Terrence is really small. Uh-huh. Terrence is a really small guy, so.
All right, hey, Parnell.